Hi everyone. I'm going to try a similar color as that I did last time. Hopefully I'll have a better turnout this time. So today I'm going to be working with some turquoise from Deco Art. I've added just a little bit of white to that. I just wanted it a tad lighter than it was. I'm going to be working with the DecoArt Peacock Blue, the Artist Loft Metallic Gold, Artist Loft Black. My white is a mix of Artist Loft and DecoArt. Added water to everything, as well as some Floetrol. So I'm hoping to get a better result with my Floetrol this time. And I added this kind of silicone today. That's what I'll be working with. Hopefully I'll be able to get some negative space. I'm going to do a dirty cup and I'm going to try and move it around. That's going to be new for me. So hopefully it turns out better than the last one. I should say actually that I gave two base coats, two diluted coats on my canvas before today, let that dry. So I could have a nice black, even surface. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.